to live a life of heaven on earth, acquire skills. Skill. We are in a generation and a world. Only the skillful survive. Only the skillful are prosperous. Certificate is paper. Acquire skill. Certificate is paper. Many graduates are jobless because they are skillless. Skill is an inherent, developed ability to do an activity well. Skill is an inherent and developed ability to carry out an activity well. Go for skill. As far as I'm concerned, skill is mastery of talent. You can have a talent when you have mastered that. Somebody can know how to sing, for example. He has a good voice. But that is still a talent. But when the person has trained his voice and trained his capacity to understand all the dimensions of music, it has moved from talent, has become a skill. Wake him at night, he knows how to enter. Where talent stop, skill starts. Where certificate stop, skill starts. Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego, and Daniel, what stood them out was skill. Bible says they were cunning in wisdom. They were skillful. They were cunning. Daniel 9:27, say, check Daniel. He had understanding of skills. As for these four children, God gave them knowledge and skill in learning. That means that skill has to be learned. Skill has to be learned. How can you be a singer? All you know have is voice. You can't play keyboard. You can't play drum. You can't do nothing. All you have is voice. In this generation, where artists come out as they are singing, they are blowing the trumpet. So when it comes to the point of skill, you are stopping at talent. They have gravitated to skill.